What up, it's your boy, the game on the town of your platform. God damn. Oh, longue. Si tu m'écoutes depuis la première fois, clique sur la bouteille ou la bamba. Peut être une membre de la famille Molita. Longue a été arrêté hier par... How did I even say this thing in French? Il faut m'excuser parce que mon français n'est pas parfait. Longue a été arrêté hier à Douala par les éléments de la sécurité militaire. Ok? I'll just switch this thing now to English parce que mon français n'est pas bon. Ok? Ce n'est pas parfait. Si je continue à parler en français, vous allez me rire. Ok? So, Longue was arrested yesterday in Douala by the security forces. Did I see this coming? Yeah. Did I know it would happen soon? Kinda. Because Longelo was arrested yesterday by the security forces after going online and declaring Maurice Kamto as the president, as his president. Because you know, for those of you who have been following Molitan, real good fans of Molitan, you guys already know why he was arrested. You guys must have seen the video, okay? The video is gaining some traction, you know? The video will be left at the end of this video so that you guys can choose among one of the two videos, the recommended videos to watch and see what he really did that prompted him to be arrested. Because he said if they put the current president of Cameroon now, and Maurice Kamto on the side, everybody and tell everybody to vote fiscally, Maurice Kamto will beat him. Towards the end of the message, he said, si je meurs maintenant, je meurs pour vous, okay? Say, if I die now, just know I died for y'all, because I'm saying the truth, I'm telling my truth. Longelonge is this kind of malos kind of guy that if he sees the truth and he sees by him, he feels that it's correct by him, he will say it, okay? He don't give two fucks whether you tell him he's wrong or all that shit. He just say it, okay? That's all Longelonge did. Molitan, we don't cover politics, okay? Unless he has something to do with an artist, musician. You know, Molitan, we cover just music and musicians and some kind of celebrities, but we never go really deep, really dive into politics. So, what do you guys think about everything happening in Cameroon right now? Do you guys think that was the reason he was arrested, or is there something else? Is there any other reason? He was arrested alongside Vassero, the guy in those days who wrote the song Écoute-moi Président. That Vassero and Longelonge has been arrested. What do y'all think about this whole thing? What do you think is the reason why these guys were arrested? Just drop your reaction in the comment box below. And to win 500 francs at the end of the week, leave the comment hashtag Delibi or hashtag Molitan, okay? So if you're listening for the first time, click that subscribe button down there to become part of the Molitan family, and don't forget to put on the bell, okay? So wait till I think about all this thing. What's on my camera?
I don't know whether on the topic logo or Molitan logo def down your butt. Which one? Whatever is there, just click it, okay? To subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the bell and to keep on watching the new videos or previous videos or our content. Just choose any of these two, okay? Yeah, so thank you for watching. Adi wait. Yeah.